फॉर्मूला नंबर वन,
आर इक्वल टू सिक्स बाय टू प्लस कोस थीटा।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल
सी दैट दिस इक्वेशन इज नॉट इन आवर स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म, बिकॉज इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म हियर द नंबर इज वन,
सो
वी रीअरेंज दिस इक्वेशन by dividing it with the numerator and the denominator with the 2. So the equation becomes R equals 3 by 1 plus 1 by 2 cos theta, which is similar to R equals ED divided by 1 plus E cos theta, where ED equal to 3, E equal to 1 by 2, which implies E equal to 1 by 2 and D equal to 6. Now, we have identified the conic. E is less than 1, so conic is an ellipse. Then, focus. Focus at 4. Now, what about the position of directrix? This is R equal to ED divided by 1 plus E cos theta, directrix right of pole. That means major axis along polar axis. Major axis along polar axis. Since the directrix is right of pole, we find R0 and R1 by substituting theta equal to 0 and theta equal to 5. Now, R0. Put theta equal to 0. Here we can substitute theta equal to 0 in this equation because this and this are same equation. R0 equals 6 by 2 plus cos 0. Since cos 0 equal to 1, this is 6 by 2 plus 1 equal to 6 by 3 equal to 2. Then R1, put theta equal to 5. So R1 equals 6 by 2 plus cos 5. Cos 5 is minus 1. 6 by 2 minus 1 equal to 6. So we have R0 and R1. Now we find A equal to 1 by 2 into R1 plus R0, which is 1 by 2 into 6 plus 2, which is 8 by 2 equal to 4. Then C, 1 by 2 into R1 minus R0, which is 1 by 2 into 6 minus 2 equal to 4 by 2 equal to 2. Then B, root of R0 R1, that is root of 6 into 2, is root 12. Root 12 is 2 root 3. Thus we have R1, A, B and C, the directrix right of pole, all quantities are determined. Now we sketch the conic. Now sketching. First we draw the pole. Then polar axis, its extension. Also, we note that D equal to 6. Then the perpendicular axis, this is 0, pi by 2. Now, focus is at the pole. Directrix right of pole, 6 units right of pole. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the directrix. Our next step is to determine center. What about the center? The center will be, remember, For ellipse, the position of center will be away from the focus, but not in the direction of directrix in the opposite direction of directrix. That means center will not be in between focus and directrix. It will be in the opposite direction of directrix and focus. Now, how will we find out the center? We have C. C is the distance of center from the focus. That means center is 2 units away from the focus. It is in the opposite direction of directrix. So that means 1, 2. This is the center. Now we draw a rough sketch of minor axis. Now we have A. A means distance of vertex from center, that is 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. So A, വലത്തേക്ക് 4 യൂണിറ്റ്, എ യൂണിറ്റ് വരയ്ക്കുന്നു. ഇടത്തേക്ക് എ യൂണിറ്റ് വരയ്ക്കുന്നു. ഇനി ബി വരയ്ക്കണം. ബി വരയ്ക്കാനായിട്ട് എന്താ, ബി 2√3 ആണ്. 2√3 അത് അപ്രോക്സിമേറ്റ്ലി 2 × 1.73 ഇസ് അപ്രോക്സിമേറ്റ്ലി മോർ ദാൻ 3.56. അപ്പോൾ മുകളിലേക്ക് 3.56, 1, 2, 3, 3.56 ഏകദേശം ഇവിടെയാണെന്ന് വിചാരിക്കുക. ഓൾമോസ്റ്റ് ചെയ്യാം. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ താഴേക്കും 3.56 ബി മാർക്ക് ചെയ്യും. ആൻഡ് വി ഡ്രോ ദി ബോക്സ്. This is center, minor axis, major axis. Then we sketch the ellipse using both. This is the sketching. Our ellipse is ready. Now we mark the quantities. This 2√3, now 4. And this is 6.